So today's subject is going to be about harassment, violence, and about small-minded people. So if you want to know more, stay tuned. Hello, lovely saints and sinners, and welcome to my world. So last night, a gay couple got attacked because they were walking hand in hand. 6 to 8 people walked up to them and showed their disagreement in violence, through violence. One of the victims lost a few teeth, and why someone would do that is, I'm clueless about it. I can't understand why someone would use violence against someone because they don't agree with their lifestyles. I think the worst part is, the ones who used violence against them were between the age of 14 and somewhere in the 20s. And come on, you're 14, how can you use violence against someone else? I mean, not just only to 14-year-olds, but basically anyone who uses violence to show that they disagree with someone's lifestyle is just not right. And of course, that's not the only thing, because humans use violence for a lot of reasons, basically to prove they're right or to prove that they are better. I don't get it. I don't get why people use violence against other people to prove they're better or that they're right. I used to have a girlfriend like 4 or 5 years ago for 2.5 years. And though it's not something I would do again because girl-on-girl drama doesn't work for me, and in the end, she wasn't the girl that was really a girl. She was more like a tomboy. Also, I experienced something. They weren't really grand or big or whatever, but there were people that showed disapprovement because I had a lesbian relationship. I don't get it. Why people can hate other people so much for just for who they are or for what they are. I've been through phases in my life, and one of them is the emo slash gothic slash skater style, whatever. And I still listen to rock and metal. Because it's just my music. Everyone has their taste, so everyone their own. People should be able to be themselves, no matter what others say. It's okay if you don't agree with someone. It's okay if you don't approve their lifestyle, but it doesn't give you the right to bully them, to harass them, to use violence against them. It's just wrong. I just don't get it. Like, a little over a week ago, there was a robbery in my apartment complex, and they stole a few bikes from my neighbor. We have this main entrance, which was sabotaged, and when I found out that the door didn't close anymore, it made me feel less safe, because that door was actually the extra obstacle for people to enter the building. I felt safe until that point. We made a phone call and the door was fixed within a day, so that was great. And now things are quite back to normal for as long as it takes. But I don't understand why people have to take things from other people, why people have to beat them, because I can't wrap my finger around it. I've been bullied because I was different. And why I was different, I don't know. It's just because of who I was, of who I am. I'm still different than other people, and I'm okay with it. I accepted it, and I learned to live with it. But it doesn't mean that other people have to rub it in that I'm different, that I have to be bullied, that I have to feel less about myself. We are all humans, and we all deserve to live on this planet. Because you disagree with someone doesn't mean you have to use verbal aggression or punch them in the face or somewhere else. Doesn't give you any right, no matter what your religion is, no matter your beliefs, no matter what you think is right, or you know what I mean. At least I hope you know what I mean. There's so much happening here in my country right now, in my neighborhood. People get robbed, people get stabbed and threatened because of unknown reasons. A few A few weeks ago, a pizza delivery was threatened with a knife. I don't get it. Why? Most people pay through internet anyway. Why would you go rob them? There's nothing to get. At least, it's a pity robbery, really. And you make people feel afraid. You destroy people from the inside. And I can't agree with that. I do believe that people with a very strict or a very strong religion are people who are small-minded. When I had a girlfriend, her parents were Christian. Still are, I think. I don't think that will ever change. But they weren't aggressive religious. I mean, they accepted their daughter, that she had interest in girls. She didn't believe in God, and they accepted that. That are the right people. They are religious, but they accept other people for not being religious. And I am not religious, I'm an atheist. I've been forced to listen to people about God because they want to lure you over to their religion. And it's wrong. It's just wrong to force people into a religion that they don't believe in. I accept that you are religious, whoever is watching right now, but I want to be accepted that I don't have a religion. I don't believe in God. I'm more of a human that believes in nature. It's just such a pity that people can't accept each other for who they are or what they are. I'm not saying you have to like them, because we cannot like everyone. We cannot be liked by everyone. And that is okay. It's okay not to like everyone, because you can't get along with every human being on this planet. But that doesn't mean you have to force other people, or that you have to mentally abuse others or use violence against them and make them afraid of the world, make them lose hope in humanity. Because basically, I have lost hope in humanity because people are just cruel to one another, and humans are corrupt. They just want, they take, they destroy. Of course, I'm a human being too, but I'm not gonna do things that are against or not good for nature. I mean, what good does it do? Why would we want to destroy something we have? Because Earth is a beautiful settlement, and all other people do is destroy so they can build. And I get it, people need homes, but there are better solutions, beautiful solutions. And how is it that we destroy what we touch? I mean, that's basically what we do. Processed food is something we touched, as there are the word like, once they were products, and we touched them and destroyed them and turned them into something so toxic. And I'm guilty of it too, because I go to the supermarket and I buy processed food because it's cheap. It's not healthy for us, and I can say I live a healthy lifestyle, and I, in some way, I'm just as guilty in that subject as everyone else. But all I'm trying to say is, what we touch is what we destroy. We destroy the planet, we destroy nature, we destroy other people, and for what? Mostly because of religion, power, need, greed, everything that's just... When did we forget to learn to share with others? I mean, we have third world countries that have no food, no water. How is it that they don't have it? If we just shared, and if we just showed compassion. I mean, we are to blame for every problem in this world. I mean, if I can't say that diseases are our fault. Maybe it is in some way. Many conspiracy theories are that diseases are created so they can earn money to cure them. You know, I wouldn't even be surprised about that. But still, if someone is a gothic, if someone is an emo, punk, or a reggae person, I don't know what the names are called. I mean, accept who they are, accept how they are dressed, accept that they are just like everyone else. They're humans. that are going through a phase, or maybe just they like to be dressed that way, they just feel comfortable the way they are and who they are. And it's okay to share your opinion, but it's not okay to go mentally abuse or physically abuse other people. I just stop it. It's not okay. It's wrong. We need to be able to share more with each other. We need to be able to communicate. I mean, wars are not necessary. They're not. We could solve so much more problems if we just work together instead of working against each other. We can solve so much more if we work as one. Yeah, that's basically my rant about the world against people that use verbal aggression or physical violence to prove who they are, to make them feel better, to tell others that what they're doing is wrong. I mean, everyone knows what is right and what is wrong, and no matter what your reasons are, no matter what your beliefs or religion says, it's not right to hurt other people, it's not right to kill them, it's not right to rob them, make them feel scared, it's wrong. So, basically that was my rant for today. And in some way, I hope you can agree with me. I mean, that would be great. But everyone has their opinion. That's okay. It's okay for you to tell me what you think. Just be kind about it. And if you don't like it, just move on. There's no reason to spread hate. Not at all. That was basically it for today, and tomorrow there will be a new The Walking Dead Telltale game series video, part 3 of episode 1, season 3, A New Frontier. So if you want to know when it comes, it's 9 p.m. CAST, and I'm babbling. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and make sure that you stay tuned about everything. So for now, it's just APR tainted, and I hope until next time. Bye!